my intention. I hate the smell, so it's not our fault. Just saying. On stage right now, we have the Beginning Strings Orchestra, and these students, they have just started learning how to play their instruments this fall, except for two. One has been playing, but didn't really know how to read the music, so we're teaching them how to read the music. And the other student played a while ago and is picking it back up. So basically, they're beginners. They also have some friends who are joining them this evening, and they're seniors welcoming our beginning students to the orchestra program. Our first selection is entitled Happy Dance by Leopold Mozart. He's Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart's dad. We're going to use this selection to demonstrate how the music is put together. We're going to start with everyone playing the entire song together, and then we're going to break it down where the bass line and the guitars will play. Then we'll have the violins and viola play their parts, and then bring it back together. So, this is Happy Dance.
Thank you.
of folklore from many European and Asian cultures. It is said that the person who slays the dragon would gain all of the dragon's wealth. You're going to hear a little bit of percussion coming in to represent the different cultures. So they're coming on to get prepared. Symphonia in D by Heinrich. This is a Baroque composition that will feature the violins and viola sections in several mini duets. The second piece that they will be performing is the famous Farandole by George Bizet, and a trivial fact. The Farandole chain dance during the classical era of France and Spain. It is similar to our hustles, everyone knows my Cupid Shuffle, or the country western line dance, and for any grandparents out here, Macarena. So, we're going to have fun performing these two pieces for you.
Thank you.
On stage now we have the Symphony Orchestra. They will be performing Sinfonia F by Antonio Vivaldi. Vivaldi is one of the most famous Baroque composers. He was a fabulous musician, composer, and teacher. Most of the string orchestra music that he composed was for an orphanage full of girls. Tonight we're going to perform one of the pieces that he composed for that ensemble. Followed by Symphony No. 5 of Felix Mendelssohn, which is nicknamed the Reformation of the Symphony. We'll be performing the last movement of the symphony, and it starts with a soft, slow chorale and develops into a full orchestra form, utilizing a little bit of the canon view throughout, and will end with a variation on the chorale.
Thank you.
Jamie Stonemeyer, Mahan Maratna, Scott Long, and Sonia James, Executive Director, and Cheryl Hall, Fine Arts Coordinator. A special thank you to the West Angel Board of Education, Stacey Brickman, President, Nelson Hirsch, Vice President, Jeremy Beatty, Secretary, Carol Spiegelstein, Treasurer, Deborah Evans, Trustee, William Arts Holdsworth, Trustee, and Ashley Davis, Trustee. Please stand with me. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for. It's raffle time. I will now turn the stage over to the West Bloomfield Orchestra Boosters Executive Director.
Thank you.
is for Arathum Gourmet to go. And the number is 626-928. Well, thank you everyone for your donations.
While the concert orchestra is coming on stage for the finale, I just have to say, you guys just had a raffle, and it seems like you guys weren't even excited that somebody won. So if you won, and they were Harshita Santarana Narayanan and Julia Amato. Please stand. The MSPOA Honors Orchestra was resurrected after a 20 years hiatus. We had four students who participated: Brandon Smith, Raymond Crawford, Warren Hopkins, and Juliana Jones. Please stand. Woo! Rumor has that there may be some middle school students, orchestra students who are here. If you're one of my orchestra students from the middle school or in the middle school strings program, please stand. Congratulations, you got extra credit. If you are a student from the elementary school, please stand if you're so lucky. Wonderful, wonderful. Now we conclude with one of Tchaikovsky's most famous ballets, selections from the Nutcracker. After we take a moment to tune.